Hi there, Scott here from GBCtechtraining. At GBCtech, we're committed to helping you get the most out of your education with us. Our Student Resource Center is always available to you, and our program and support consultants are ready to answer all of your questions about our online technical programs. Today, I'd like to talk to you about some important but lesser known facts that will help you optimize your learning experience while working on the online programs. To help save a bit of time, we've compiled this list of 15 little known facts. So let's start by reviewing some exam facts. Number one, a module exam is successfully completed with a grade of 60% or higher and then can't be rewritten. Number two, you have one opportunity to retake an exam without penalty, but need to call a support consultant to reset your exam. Number three, exams are automatically graded and your report card is emailed to you, typically within 30 minutes. And number four, you must use Internet Explorer to access and take your module exams. Okay, some registration facts. When you register for a program, your program USB or DVD is shipped to you by courier, free of charge anywhere in the US or Canada. Number six, you can register into new modules online through your account in the Student Support Center without ever speaking to a program consultant. Okay, on to some general content facts. Number seven, program curriculum, including theory, simulation software, and review exercises, are all contained on an USB or DVD. Number eight, all of the program curriculum material is available offline to you at any time, as long as you have the USB or DVD in the computer. Number nine, while you can work on the modules in any order you choose, we recommend that you tackle them sequentially. Many important concepts build one on each other from one module to the next. Number 10, the only time you must be online is to access the Student Resource Center, to post to the forums, to review supplemental learning material, or to take an exam. Number 11, once you've completed the program, your access to the Resource Center expires 30 days after taking your last exam. Number 12, the program USB or DVD is yours to keep forever. With it, you always have access to the content and simulation software for future review, practice, or experimentation. Number 13, there's no time limit set for completion of the program, which means you can work through the program at a pace that's most convenient and comfortable for you. And lastly, some certificate facts. Number 14, once you complete the program, your certificate is automatically mailed to you. And number 15, your GBC certificate typically takes 4 to 6 weeks to arrive. If you have any additional questions, please contact us at this number and speak to one of our program consultants.